cats up there playing on the hillside. Horses saw Carter. They know what that means. What time is it, girls? Dinner time. Okay, so I think we need to first pitch all this good hay that's left where that little hay bale was over, and then tip up that first hay bale right there.
The one on the end closest to the door?
Right, the one closest to the door. We'll just tip it out and then a little bit this way towards us so we can get around it, because we pitch it right there through that window for the calves. And it's close to the horses and the calves. Before we feed the horses and let them in here, because then we can open those doors and not have to worry about them.
You just quit, Mama.
No, he didn't.
He tried to, I guess.
Maybe.
Go back up.
Back up, move, Chewy.
If you get one of the step-ins, Mom, and stick it in the ground right in front of the door, it'll hold it open.
Maybe. Should I push the pig pen a little bit so you can get that angle?
I think you can.
Start it up. Put it in low.
Helped the neighbors put in some fencing today that was got washed out by the flood, and he was out there working with them all day, and in return they brought over some gravel from the creek. So it's really nice to live in a place where neighbors take care of each other.
That'll work.
Yeah.